What's up, y'all? It's your boy named Jarvis Davis here. I gotta take a sip on this. They is going to make a fucking It director's cut on Blue fucking Ray, bruh. I can't fucking wait. I was talking about it. Man, like when the It movie came out, I was talking about it and I was just like, if they make a fucking director's cut, I'm going to Best Buy and I'm going to fucking buy the fucking movie. I'm not gonna download the fucking movie. I'm going to buy the fucking movie. If you think I'm bullshitting, do you remember that game when I was talking about, let's see, what's that damn game called? Tekken 7. I bought it. Straight up. No remorse. You know what I'm saying? Remember that? If y'all remember, I bought it straight out of Compton and when the It movie comes out, they said later on this year, I'm going to buy the fucking movie. It's just that fucking simple. People is talking about it right fucking now, and I cannot fucking wait. If y'all cannot wait, let me know. Let me know. Let me fucking know how y'all gonna feel when the director's cut, and hopefully that they're gonna make it in 4K, bruh. It's gonna be a fucking wrap, bro. I went to the motherfucking movie theaters. The shit was raw. Just wait when the director's cut come out. I had to have my parts of it because I think It is just a good ass movie, period. But when the director's cut come out, bro, oh my fucking god, bro, it's gonna be fucking thorough, y'all. Seriously, it's your boy named Jarvis Davis, and that's all I wanted to say about the fucking movie because I cannot wait until the director's cut comes out. Real talk. These things being said, I'm out. Peace out.